Hi, my name is Elise. I work at the Borough. I am a manager currently. I have been working for Hannah since we opened Golden Grounds, which was almost 3 years ago. And I loved it very much. We are located on 42nd Avenue, right by the water tower. And our hours are 7:30 to 7, Monday through Thursday, 7:30 to 8 on Friday, 8:30 to 8 on Saturday, and 8:30 to 7. Really cool about our owner, Hannah, is that she's only 24 years old, and so she started this very young, which I think is the coolest thing, because it really shows that you can get a lot accomplished if you really put your mind to it and you really try. I would say that the biggest advice that we would have for anyone that's starting a small business is to have a really good support system, because your support system is going to be the biggest part of it, because you really do need support from your family, your friends, and everyone around you, because it is a lot of work. But if you put your mind to it and you really try and you are really happy with it, you will be very successful. So Hannah, the owner, she has been in love with working in a kitchen for her whole life, and she's just enjoyed it throughout high school and then more as an adult. So when Golden Grounds was introduced, the long-term goal was then to turn into a restaurant for Hannah. So we introduced Golden Grounds a little bit into the community, and then Hannah felt that it was time for a restaurant. And so she went into it and decided the whole planning, but decided to start the whole planning process, and now here we are. I would say the hardest part is just getting everything ready. We did a lot of planning and organizing all of the things, like to the menu on the board and everything. And so that was really hard, but also trying to get the community engaged and letting other people know about it and reaching out to people. So I would say that would be the hardest, but we've been pretty successful and we're really excited to keep engaging the community in our restaurant. So it was a lot of trial and error. We did test a few things and just figuring out what kind of food we wanted here and also the population of people that we were catering to. And so we took a lot of that into consideration when we were building the menu. And the coffee came with through Golden Grounds, so we did get to put our coffee back into this menu, which was really cool. And then incorporating boba was really fun. Hannah has a lot of experience working in restaurants with boba, so that was really cool to see how she incorporated that into our restaurant. And yeah, it was just, we love smash burgers, so we needed smash burgers, and Hannah just is a foodie, and she knows exactly what she likes, and so it was really fun to put together all of her creative thoughts and come up with really fun recipes for food. My favorite thing on the menu, we just recently had a special for a churro latte. Love the churro latte. That was really good. I love the acai bowls. I'm a big acai girl. And my last favorite would probably be a smash burger, because I love smash burgers. And I love our house sauce that we put on it. So what is most unique about the Borough compared to other coffee shops is that Allendale, Michigan does not have coffee shops like this. We have fast food coffee shops, but not any like traditional coffee shops. So we are unique in that way, where we can be really close to GV's campus and get a lot of students in and have that population, as well as just the people around here. So that's been a really cool part. And then also, like, we do thrive on being intentional when people walk through the door. And we love to have our regulars. We love to get to know people and have those conversations. And you can't get that at Starbucks. And so we really love that. And just also bringing different food, because we don't have a lot of food places nearby that are unique and a small business. And so it's really cool to bring that into. So we do have a relationship with Campus View, because the owners of Campus View are Hannah's business partners. So you'll see them around here if you do come in every once in a while. And so we do offer a discount for Campus View residents. And then we also have a Toast reward system through the POS system that we use. And then hopefully in the future we'll be able to add some other ones. So we utilize every single social media platform. We do regularly post on Instagram and on our story, as well as Facebook. So that would be one way that we did market in some ways. And then we also find that a lot of people find out about us through just word of mouth. People talk about it and then go tell their friends, and it spreads pretty quickly.